including the magnificent Riu Montego Bay. This is a hotel that's in the top resorts in Montego Bay, and it's got quite a lot to offer, mostly very good reviews from couples and families. You know, they love the jerk chicken. It's a very good place, and there's a lot to do here. Entertainment, it's a clean hotel, and they're enjoying everything. And again, this stuff come up in the reviews as one of the attractions. Some of the attractions include very good packages that are available, and we'll get to those shortly. But the resort itself is located in the northeast island on a bay close to Montego Bay, and it offers, you know, the usual what you'd expect in a great all-inclusive in Jamaica. Beautiful waters, clear crystal waters, and nice calm bay, and it's cool water swimming pool, sauna, gym, wellness center, and all kinds of different treatments available there. Yep, and there are a number of offers. The all-inclusive itself usually includes American breakfast, continental breakfast, hot and cold buffet, cooking stations, pizzas, traditional Jamaican barbecue station. That's on most nights. And then there's also a couple of like the Little Italy and the Mahu Bay are optional. And then it's unlimited beverages, local and imported beverages. And, you know, lots of sports and activities, volleyball, courts, racket, sauna, windsurfing, sailing, catamaran, snorkeling equipment. And there is entertainment program from children's from 4 to 12. And lots to do. Lots of different sports available. And then some great packages available if you stay more than one night as well. And if you go to luxuryresortbliss.com, we'll keep you updated with some of the packages that are available. All right, that's all for Riu Hotel in Montego Bay, which is all inclusive. Check out our other reviews.